Mustang, Jaguar, Cadillac, Mercedes, and many other classic beauties hit the roads of the capital on the first day of this month. This array of classic and vintage automobiles started the day from Qutub Minar and rambled across the city at a pace of the bygone years. The event was organized by a non-profitable organization called Automotive Heritage Trust and Select City Walk.
This was a great opportunity to bring about 50-60 cars from the yesteryears and allow the normal people of Delhi to touch and feel them, see what our heritage was, see what our history was.
While it was a treat for the onlookers as they soaked in the sun and the view of over 40 vintage beauties, the owners reminisced the fond memories associated with these old drives.
Fondest memory would be like practically going back to the dating days with my wife sitting next to me in this car and probably getting a feel like I'm still the young guy and I'm still trying to date her out and impress her, revving up the engines there.
A lot of fond memories attached because we have a lot of family trips with these cars. And
actually, we just drove it to Shimla last week and everybody was very skeptical that it won't climb up, but it went in a very nice way.
Well, even a simple drive in these timeless beauties is sure to leave you with a fond memory. But it isn't a simple task to keep these machines shining and grinding like the beauties present here.
It's very, very tough because none of the current mechanics like to work on these cars. They shy away from it. There's a lot of complications involved. In the new cars, you can replace a part. In these cars, you can't replace that part.
We have a few mechanics who take care of it. Plus, we have the help of Pandit and company who does it for me.
There may be some trouble maintaining these vintage cars, but the envy of onlookers perhaps makes up for that. Such rallies, though, are a good reason to keep these yesteryear beauties in motion. With Nazia Iqbal in Delhi, Ranjana Mitra, UTVI, Mumbai.